way.
Joseph, are you all right?
Yeah.
This looks like some kind of a marketplace. It looks deserted, just like everywhere else. We ought to keep moving.
Father was a stern man, proud, and I thought intelligent, but he was also pious, a believer. Somehow he always supported the church, no matter what the newspaper said. He waved away the allegations as if they were infallible. The wretched, the vermin, the stern, all were taken in by that church. They were promised salvation and eternal life. But there's nothing they could promise that I couldn't take away.
I think I smell those things. They might be nearby.
Where do you suppose we are?
More like when? This architecture seems straight out of the Middle Ages.
Yeah, but there's electricity. Elevators. This place can't be real.
It's like jumbled up memories. Shit.
Let's hide out in here for a minute.
Is this what it was like, Seb? After the accident?
Well, I never put a gun to my head.
No, of course not. Just quietly sank into a bottle.
We can't all be perfect. It never affected my work. But hey, you read the IA report.
You know I didn't report you because I was worried about your work, Sebastian.
What else is there? We don't have time for this. I need my partner here. I'm counting on you. Find something?
Maybe. It's all symbols. Some kind of cult? Could be useful. I think I'm okay. We should probably get going. Hold on a minute. Let me climb up here and see if I can get a look ahead.
You all right?
Yeah. Hey, that's Kidman. Who's that she's with? What I found. Seems to be in working condition. Go on ahead, I'll cover you. Find cover. They're shooting. Sebastian, that should lead you out to the church. Keep going, I'll cover you.
Yeah.
dead end?
I'll look for another route. Let's meet up by the horse statue there.
This way. Wait, there was something about a horse in that house back there. Let me see what I wrote.
I guess we go down.
I guess so.
You don't need to worry about me.